summarize this session. In this session, we have covered three topics. In the first topic, we have covered what is the concept of dividend and the various factors which affect it. Second topic, we saw the various dividend policies. And third topic, we saw the various forms of dividend. So by the end of the session now, you should be able to explain the concept of dividend and the various factors affecting it, describe the various dividend policies, and describe the various forms of dividend. Thank you.